So, here's, I'm going to still record now that the stream's done. I'm still going to record the rest of the game. Well, the off season until, you know, all the boring shit that I got to do. And I'll probably post this on a YouTube channel or something and put it in comments. But till then, this is what we got. So, we just beat ass in the porn whatever bowl.
Beat Hawaii's fucking ass. Add that trophy. Fuck yeah. Add that to the fucking trophy case. Give me that shit. Give me that shit, bitch.
What up? Alright, now I'll start addressing the carrying. Oh, what? I don't get any? It just tells me I'm at level 18. Well, thanks for the fucking heads up, bitch. I'd like to get a point for it. I don't feel like listening to that fucking nonsense for the rest of this shit.
There's my AirPods. It's all kind of fucking playlist. If I throw it on in the background on this, and the mic picks it up.
And now it's gonna fuck with this shit. No, disconnect from fucking... First of all, go back to stream record where you belong. Second of all, disconnect from the fucking Mac. Yeah, I'm sorry, suck a dick. Why can't you just let me go? I'm undefeated. I can't dodge. Oh, I can't control it. I can't control it.
I can't control it.
I miss it with city lights. I can't control it, I can't control it, control it. Give me all the stay, but I still can't run away. Yes, why can't you just let me go? Prisoner, prisoner, locked up, can't get you off my mind, Lord knows I tried a million times, million times. No, no, why can't you just let me go? Prisoner, prisoner, locked up, can't get you off my mind, Lord knows I tried a million times, million times. Oh, well, why can't you just let me go?
And if without you, coming around is good. I can't control it, I can't control it.
Fucking love you, Miley Cyrus. And the odd chance that you ever watch a video on my stream, just know that.
Let me go.
Dua Lipa, same to you. You're both fucking epic women. Epic human beings. Not really trying to gender you, but... Keep things progressive on this channel. Just keep it really, really low vibes and with animals. Actually, you know what? Speaking of with animals. Hey, babies. How are you, my babies? Hi, handsome. How are you? Watch out for the cord, baby. Here, let Daddy take it out. That way you don't run into it. Hi, Bray. How are you? Hi, Drew. Watch your butt. Watch your butt. What? No, you can't be underneath the desk, baby. You can come be next to Daddy. You're too big. You too giant. That don't mean I love you any less. You know you're my favorite. I say it openly. Hi, Mama. Jeru, I love you the most. Khaleesi, you're my favorite. Those are different things. Prove to me that they're the same thing, because I don't think they are. I don't think they're mutually exclusive. One of you is my favorite, then I love one of you the most. It's like the difference between a best friend and a significant other. You tell me those aren't pretty much mirror relationships. Why would I want to be the defensive coordinator for fucking Pittsburgh? I'm gonna stay with my current contract.
With you. Yeah, I get bad energy. Sick energy. What's up, babies? Hi, Bray. Hi, Daenerys. How are you, Daenerys? I know, are your brothers getting away? Come here. Pumpkin. Daenerys, come here. Come here. Danny, come here. Come here, Danny. Danny, there you are. Come here, baby. Hi, my sweetness. How are you? Who's got all the puppies? Daddy's got all the puppies. Yeah, Daddy got all the puppies. Ah, 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 ah, Daddy got all the puppies. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Alright, Billie Eilish. Not your friend. Anything. If me, I think it's all I am. I'm not your friend. Anything in there. I think that's all I'm man. Think that's all I am.
Stop.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm a pretty name out of your mouth.
All right, it's 10:40. You guys want to go out before we go to bed?
I don't want to do it.
Come on,
yes,
I have
to.
Yeah,
I
got you.
Come on,
let's go.
I don't want to do it alone. I don't want to do it alone. Avery left for a new job. Now we have Todd Morrow. Oh, great. And we gave this fucking asshole an extension. He did actually produce a half decent defense, so I can't be too mad at him. You, my boy, Blue. Let's see if anybody in our class is heading to league. I don't want to hear about no drama. And no commas. They both be. And I like Osama. I miss Obama. Well, we lost Phillips. We lost two stud offensive linemen, so that's going to be a hit. Head to the transfer request. So good, trying to pay me for it. Nah, I'm good.
I miss Obama.
Oh, we didn't get any players drafted. Nobody wants to transfer to us. And I guess that's a good thing. I guess it doesn't sound like we're now a now we're building up as our own dynasty type shit. Master recruiting.
Internet money, bitch.
Baby, come in and blast with me. Do everything I say like your majesty. Like a tragedy. Shoot a thing in the bag with me. Get this bag with me. Bag with me. Maybe the mac and cheese. I don't get that line. Receive, yeah. Maybe come have a blast with me. Now. There, now I feel less bad. You can have 30. Alright, maybe 130. Yeah, this dude's not gonna sign with us. We can pull this one out. First of all, let's bump up turn your card back to 900. could end up blowing up in our face splendidly, but I feel good about this recruiting class. Famous last words.
The damage is done, 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 done. The damage is done, 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 done. Maybe you could have been, should have been, could have been the one. When the damage is done, 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 done.
Fingers crossed, baby. We got Dante Nelson and Chase Mendoza. Couldn't get Stephen Miller. Got Brandon Kilpatrick. We got a fucking random white guy on our team. Jake Brown went with Mid-Tennessee State. Shit. We got another left guard, though, in Marlon Stevens. Julius Bryant, we got him to commit. Lee Martin, we lost. Sam Floyd, we lost. We got Carl Moranis. We got a middle linebacker. And Adam Rush committed to our team, but for some reason it's not highlighted because he's shit. And I think it was just a given. I don't even know if we really offered him a scholarship. He just kind of existed. I was like, we need an extra body, and a fullback's a kind of valuable position to have a backup at, so why not? Redshirt him, let him develop. So what happened with these guys? Are they signed to my team now or what? I guess they're just on my team now. I'm gonna operate with that mindset that I got that awesome black kicker. I know I got that awesome punter, but I want that excellent black kicker too. We'll find out right now because it's gonna be position changes. Not a bad recruiting class.
Who is this, Cruella? Yeah, I fucking love Cruella. You would do something. I keep drifting away. I can't deny. For sure. Hard to ignore. Things you're waiting for. Waiting for you. Oh, I guess we didn't get that kicker. We got this punter, though. Well, you'd also make a good kicker, apparently. Flush your soul and tell you what you want to hear when in your coat. And stay from the movie. No. Stay for two. This dude started as a freshman. And adding to our stable of receivers. Our cup runneth the fuck over. With receivers, dude. Some tight ends after this year, though. In fact, we might need to refill all tight ends because Bullock might get drafted.
Broke it down. You don't want to play. crown thing. I seen, yo, you know, I'm just finished. I'm good if I'm gone now. You don't know what I know, I don't see what I'm seeing, and know what you're talking about. Just cock out. If it ain't animal, I just thought it was pulling my cock out. Nothing, this is not down. I need to recruit a good corner class. Actually, I think this year we should have some clout. But otherwise, I'm loving that we got that strong safety too. He's already our best player at the position. Which I think means that I can switch Washington over to free. Love.
Light. How you pull up? How you pull up? Pull up. Let's go. Brandon Lamborghini, fuck the cop car. I'm the pistol on my head, nigga, my cop. He doesn't matter where, rock the heart. Cop it to the clock. Get the bus. Get the button. Fill up a fucking bucket. Tiny ass Kyle Rucker. Alright, let's give me good fucking training results. Let's go, baby. Need some good luck on this shit. That's my girl. It's almost midnight. Oh yeah, I should respond. Instead, you gonna get up and get it. So, if I'm out, that's my girl. Girl, that's my girl. That's my girl. cool.
That's an extra $100 I'll have.
Alright, that's everything I needed to do with my quote-unquote job. Let's check out how our team's looking. The big reveal. Oh, look at Michael Smith being a 91. So Ralph Harris coming in at 87. It'll be interesting to see how he plays, but look at Eaton. Really looking to challenge what I'm looking for in a quarterback. But I'll give you a hint, it's Ralph Harris is what I want. Alright, Albert. I may not be able to start this bowl as a freshman. Mark Day, still far and away the best receiver on the team. Sam Miles in a close second. Sykes, very good in the slot. Clayton Carpenter, underrated. Martin Dukes is now part of that class too. Redshirted him. And then we got DJ Moore in the class underneath. He's slow as fuck. Paul McGee, 73. He's finally starting after we got him as a JUCO. Look at that speed. He's got speed to burn. And then Greg Maxwell, he's kind of just there. Humphrey didn't do too bad in his transition to tight end. Very little development in this department. I'm tempted to start Adam Adams just because I want to get him experience. And I love that size. 6'6", 318. But it's going to be a very different year with somebody guarding my blind side. Griffin's still around. Good development from Jeff Clark, but he's a senior, so that is what it is. Jamie Larson, quietly becoming one of the better centers in the country. Luis Hines, transfer. Sam Alexander, transfer. Lee Harris, redshirt freshman we brought in. We got some size at center coming in after Larson leaves. I think Hines is 6'6", Alexander is 6'5". And Lee is, their Harris is still a solid 6'3". Derek Marshall, good improvement. Not the best. Thanks for trying. Tremont Miller, again, not great. Thanks for trying. Michael Taylor. He actually is improving solidly a decent fucking end. Brent Berry staying being good. Bo Gordon. Good development by all of our defensive tackles. We have quite a few. Stover coming close, but Maul still edging him out.
Troy Terrell will be our starting middle linebacker. And Eric Goodman coming in too. We have two of the better corners in the country too, in Holmes and Smith. Montgomery, Rogers, Anderson is a junior. We're losing a lot of players. Players. And I got six players to cut, and I think I know exactly who they are. Bye, girl. Bye, girl.
We're good enough now that we don't really need any walk-ons on our team. I filled out the class of scholarship players pretty well. Took a few fucking years, but I did it. I feel like this might be a year for the Sun Belt to do some fucking expansion. I'm gonna see if I can get the championship game to be played in the Georgia Dome. and with love.
Cool, I'm not gonna. We only do Friday night games. We're gonna make Friday night lit night. kick off. The Ranger Division. Thank you. Yeah, that's about it. Alright, I'm happy with that.
yeah. Why you always in the mood?
Fuck around like a man new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do. I'm trying to play it cool. Ain't my rules. Everything is better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Try to play it cool. Playing by your rules. Everything better with a view. Attached. And that. That. Another company. It's obvious. I'm so confused. Tell them what to do, try to play cool. And playing by the rules, everything better with a view. I'm always in the mood, around like a money move. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, and try to play cool. And playing by the rules, everything better with a view.
This is a good year to have a mobile quarterback.
Better with a view when you're always in the mood. I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do. Try to play it cool. I'm playing by the rules. Everything is better with a view. Yeah.
See, their strength outside is not the same as their strength inside. We have a harem of young defensive tackles.
Patrick Joseph do it?
Tell me I'm a rogue, right?
Let's start. Two freshmen on our fucking offensive line. Fuck you, Clemson. Started vibing out too hard. Lost track of thought. I honestly think we can make UNC look like frauds.
Clemson, Mississippi State.
Just play at MetLife Stadium for no reason. Fuck it. Set up the recruiting board, and then I'm gonna go the fuck to sleep.
I'm a savage. I'm that bitch. Be that bitch. Do that bitch. Be that bitch. We'll be right back. tackles.
Yeah, dude's from Maine.
Will I recruit him just because he's from Maine? Yes, I will.
Thank you.
Freddy Trucker, your bestie is a dick sucker. Cloud Chaser. Shot on the box. Yada yada yada. Talking about, fuck you talking about. Chase clout, bitch, I am clout. Face that. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh? Playing me like a dummy, like bitch. Are you dumb? Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh?
Coronavirus. And who do you play? Deep ride, don't ride. Jump a bit down, it's a style. It's down a wobble, wobble, wobble. Slide. You better truck up a rubber trucker. Your bestie is a dick sucker. You're mad, I'm back. Big man, he's mad.
Season, and then we're just gonna do week one recruiting, everything that we need to do up until we do the game next time we start the season up.
I have no idea where I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna see if I can post it to Twitch, but most likely I'm gonna have to post it to YouTube. I think I have a YouTube channel link in my Twitch thing, so I'll do that at some point.
Was never enough for me. Gonna be so strong. There's a power in what you do now. Every other day I'm watching you. Why? So you know what it feels like now on the outside. Feels like now I'm on the outside. Ooh. Everything right now I'm on the outside.
I know you guys can't hear it, but Outside by Calvin Harris and what's her face came on, and I love this jam.
No reason for me to stay close to you. Tell me what lovers do when you're still breathing. For us to choose only the same to you. You're holding on, I'm holding on. Was never enough for me. Gotta be so strong.
There's a power in what you do now. Every other day I'm watching you. Why?
Why? What it feel like now I'm on the outside.
Not ranked, but we're building clout. We got 3 stars. Look at Day, first team All-American preseason. And Washington,
got Day. We got Larson. All my secondary, pretty much. Montgomery, Holmes, Goodman at outside linebacker. Second team, Carpenter's on there. Taylor's on there. Banana. Like I told you. Oh, I've been let down once in time. Stressed out, so hold me close. Baby, please don't mess me up. Oh, I need you, please, not so. And don't let go. Seasons.
rise. The nation of Islam, we trying to find you. Know what's up? Too much. Mexicans would be the USA without Mexicans. Let's begin. My people is insane with my next of kin. God bless the kids, wicked and rich. Let's bloods and crit. Don't bust the shit. That's it. Everything's set. We get until next time. Yeah. Alright. Till next time. Plug this bitch in before I fucking forget next time. Till the next stream.